so.
Like, it didn't take 4 hours. We just make it take up.
We get paid 4 hours over.
That guy makes killer.
Isn't the Wabash supposed to come through today?
Not that I know of.
I thought it was on a manifest to Chicago.
Well, it's on a Z-Train.
It's on a Z-Train, isn't it going to Chicago? This is the grain shipment. We end up using coal cars, you notice that? It's got the covers on it.
Direction, Garrett.
Thank you.
probably one out here just run for all. The musician goes at 5, so that'll give us an hour to go through everything else. These are all.
What is it? Maybe next year we get one of the guns man for a day in Chicago. Next year for us. Enjoy a real national.
Yeah, he's holding grain in this terrain. With it all covered. It seems odd.
They do that with another grain cars.
They hold coal water cars out of the mountain. Clean up and then put the grain in.
Thank you.
as much.
Thank you.
security guard there, because I don't think so.
Oh.
There's nothing all the way downstairs. What a inconvenience.
Well, they're closing it for cleaning. Said light engine had an Armordale. Gonna be like a 3-day thing. Should I go ahead and stop filming, Gregory?
Yeah, here, I used to film my actor. Oh, please.
Thank you.
divers in approach. Restricted.
What do you want to do, super miners? Let's wait till they get that thing turned on and we can go. It'll be 3 o'clock. Oh well. There'd be an influx of people coming down to the rock fest on the intro, but I guess not.
Here, it's gonna stop.
What?
Get off our bed and stand.
Bed and
get number 7.
We just
get
number 7. Because it's a passenger car. It's got people.
Right where?
Where you see guys better than me?
Oh, this number 7. Okay. Stop, Demarius.
Did you see that tree goes down, turns around, and comes back?
Yeah. Comes in here, drops off his passengers, goes down there into a Y and turns around and comes back, load up and heads back towards St. Louis.
Oh, so it's not like you can take a ride on it. It's just it comes up here full, drops off, and it goes turns around.
Yeah. Okay. Whoever's left on it, it'll drop off here and then head down, turn around and come back and load again and head out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, cool. It'll sit here until about 4 or something and it'll leave to St. Louis.
Cool.
Huh? would film the video, but it'd be bootlegging. Yeah, get those big layouts that got them all set up.
What? Oh my god. Brought them down here.
Yeah, look at that, before the flyover was built.
I've never seen that before.
They were upstairs, where we just came from.
I'm gonna walk around for more real quick.
A private room here.
Yeah, this is an accessible bedroom.
Man, I'd love to be writing on this.
Mirror light, turn that off. See what there gets?
Turn it back on. They probably don't want you to turn it off. Restroom.
Shower.
Washing room, shower. And there's the stairs upstairs.
We're in the bottom, then go up.
Yeah, I'm going through the bottom here.
I'm going up. This is the stairs up.
What all special?
Some more rooms. Go ahead and take a look. Wow.
Hi, guys.
Wow, that's tight.
So what's from down here? From this down here?
Wow. Okay. Tight squeeze up there.
Yeah.
Let's see what it's like in here.
Oops. Yeah, I'm going to dart in here with you. You might as well dart in here.
Tight space.
Oh, that's a door or what?
That's a door. Make this a big room.
Wow. I actually would not mind riding one of these one day.
Oh, wow.
And check this out. Ugh. Here's your shower and bathroom.
What the hell?
Right here.
I swear. I'll be done. Like
the shower, bathroom, and one. How about that? That's a little different, but it'd be neat. Well, wouldn't it be neat to ride the train from like from here to Chicago or here to L.A.?
See the shower light you're on?
There it is.
There's another one.
Yeah, there are two rooms. Come on, Garrett. Let's head on.
Sure, walk. Coming out. It's the same.
Wow, thanks, please.
Same thing in here, but they had the bed down.
Semaphore. Oh, yeah, the bed's down in this one.
There's a shower over here at the end of the car.
Watch your step. Whack.
Oh no.
This is probably where I'd be if I could the whole trip on the Southwest Chief.
Yeah, you can actually open these doors when the train's moving, because that bar will stay there and keep it from falling off.
Yeah, but they wouldn't like you.
Let's head back. I think that's how many miles is on the car.
I don't know, but let's head on back.
Well, we're looking here.
Man, everyone's ducking in and out of rooms because it's a little squeeze.
Normally, these trains are never this busy. In one spot in the car. Here's your coffee and stuff. Here's where you get your breakfast.
Come on, Garrett.
And here's the roomettes. Look how nice these are.
Should I take a cup?
Yeah.
Huh? This is almost like riding on the Roadrunner, runner, but it's double decked.
And upgraded.
Yeah.
This is upgraded big time.
Oh yeah, there's your stairs right there to the second level.
Holy cow, those things are weird.
This is small. This would really be like riding the Southwest Chief. If you ever rode Southwest Chief
from
here to Chicago, this
way
you'd be riding it.
Crossing into the passenger car. Oops. I wanted to get the National Train Day pins.
Wow, see, this is like the River Runner on steroids right here. Just imagine if they ended up having to use these.
Yeah, that'd be something.
Sit down and see what it's like.
On the steps. Ice water, cups.
Cups. The more comforting.
You don't have to run
off. Who else is the guy down here where you get the National Train Day pins? I'm going to go ahead and start down and out of the cars. There's the old Titanic anchor prop.
That is a reverser. Let's see if we can stall it up. Help me put in the off. Stall in this case. Okay. Alright, let's see if
we can handle it.
Thank you.
he's on main one.